And together we're Keb.
Today we're going to be doing a carpool karaoke. There's Abby Gilroy and Katie Gilroy. Yeah.
What is that?
That is none of my
sister. Alright, so we're just driving around. And we're going to be jamming, so... Which is like a food place, like a corner store. Okay. So yeah, we're just walking.
So we're walking out right now. I got this cute jerky stuff. It's really good. She got Lay's, Amber Pink got hot Cheetos.
Teach me what? How did the thing?
We're back and
better than ever.
We're back and strong, doing it all night long.
And strong and doing it all night long.
Come on, did you
back.
Have it?
I thought we were.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh my gosh, Ellie.
How the fuck?
Oh. I didn't say it. I said how the fuck.
You like my hair?
Gee, thanks. Just bought it.
Emma, you said it wrong.
You pushed. Okay, guys, so last video we did an outfit of the day.
We do one every time.
Okay, so this is the outfit of the day. I have the Columbia shirt that my sister got me for Christmas. I have these jeans that were in my closet and I could not find them for so long. Then I have my Converse socks and I have Vans on. Brooklyn, it's your turn.
Okay, so I'm wearing my hair in a ponytail, like always. And then I have, in a wild sweatshirt. Ooh, that's nice, cool. I have a hoodie on, you know what I'm saying? And then I have on black leggings and I have on Nike socks and I have my Vans on.
Okay, and Emma?
Okay, so I'm wearing my sister apparel.
Show them the back. Yes, queen.
Okay, I have my hair curled.
Really?
Yeah. I'm wearing jeans from where I have no clue.
So I'm wearing this gray knitted cardigan from H&M, this black shirt from Target, this jean skirt from H&M, I believe, these tights out of my mom's, my Columbia gray socks, and these black high-waisted Vans. Or not high top.
And your necklace.
And my necklace.
And your scrunchie.
And my scrunchie. From-
so we're gonna do the Bird Box challenge, but in our house. And what we do.
Okay, so what we do
is we blindfold two people.
Two and two. So two people are blindfolded, two people are trying to scare them, and they have to try to get to this room, and we spin them like 30 times in a circle. Okay. And we set a bunch of traps.
So we try to get into this room, right?
This bedroom. This is the end room and that you have to try to get to.
And then
the start room is over here.
Start on the complete other side of the house. Over here in the laundry room. Yeah. Okay, so I think Ellie or Brooklyn are getting blindfolded right now. Me and Kendall are gonna scare them. They're, oh my gosh.
Take a video of them.
Come on, Ellie.
Shh.
Oh, sorry.
So now we're about to spin them.
Okay,
ready? Go.
Just let me do myself.
Spin.
I can do myself.
Fast.
They're coming to Ellie.
door?
Yeah, this is the door.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the door.
We have Sarah soon, okay? Oh, Sarah, right here.
No, oh, fuck. Okay.
We're almost there.
We have to spin. I know where I am, so we have to
spin. Someone to push me. Oh. Wait, maybe let's not spin together because I had to. I fall to. Who just kicked me?
Okay guys, we're about to take winter pictures because we have nothing else to do, so.
Yeah, I'm freezing too.
Okay guys, so we're ending the vlog here because we are all going home because we decided not to hang out this weekend because we low-key just wanted to chill.
None of us were going to hang out later than this anyways.
Yeah.
So we're just going our separate ways.
Yeah.
So our vlog is really short, we're sorry. But hopefully you guys laugh and make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. And tell all your friends to like
hit that bell too so you get post
notifications. And comment some questions that you want us to answer in our next video and we'll do like
a
Q&A.
Yeah.
We're doing a Q&A next video.
So make sure you can have like 20 questions in the comments. Yeah, we don't really care. Just put a bunch of good questions down. But yeah, bye. So that is the end of our vlog. Bye.